ンディ特集。All outside is very cold and raining, and our topic is really very spicy. Our subtitle is Love and Sex. Okay, the first topic is the ambiguous feeling. Before the love relationship begins, it must have the romantic, what's that called? Ambiguous relationship. And it comes the very deep love. And I think that here, somebody must have this ambiguous feeling. I think that is about a curious lady.
Hey, don't touch her. What are you doing?
I think the ambiguity is a kind of feeling which is filled with sweetness and bitterness, because I have ambiguity with a guy and I know I love him, and when he is considerate or very sweet to me, I was really happy and that feeling is really awesome. But however, when you do the same thing to the other guy,
however, when he do the same thing to the other girls,
and I was very sad and heartbroken, but I don't have right to tell him that don't do the same thing to the other girls, because I'm not his girlfriend, and this is the past tense, so yeah, that's it.
What if you have courage that time? Will you confess to him?
I have think about it, but I think it's not worth it, because I think he's a greedy man, so that's it.
I think if he really cares about you, and he will not do the same thing to other girls, right?
Yes, but I think I'm not his only lover. Yeah.
Okay. How about you, Cameron?
Well, I think Amber's relationship is kind of unsure and really excited as well, because you never know the person who likes you or not, or maybe he's player or he's really fond of you. And if you're trying to get the truth, and maybe you cannot be a friend anymore, or you might be the couple, but as if you like him a lot, and I think it's too hard to decide to tell him the truth or ask him the answer, because what if you are not going to be friends anymore, and it will be really complex and regret.
Okay, forget about the ambiguous feeling. Okay, let's talk about the love. Okay? No, I'm not drunk, it's just a martini. Martini is for sex. Okay? Okay, I am alone. Okay. Don't laugh. Okay, next topic. Which is not a relationship. Impressive. You tell me you laugh so loudly.
Okay. My unforgettable memory is when I was a senior high school student, I was chased by a man who is older than me by 8 years old. And he is cute and nice, so I fall in love with him and we get together. But in the middle of the story, I find out that he already had a girlfriend. And I ask him, why? He says that, he needs his girlfriend, but he loves me. He says he needs his girlfriend to do some miscellaneous stuff for him. And he also gave me a promise, say that he can give me money, a fancy car, and a house with swimming pool. And also, but the exception is, he can't give me marriage. He gonna give me everything, but except for marriage. But at the end of the story, we still broke up. So I think it's a very
where's the car?
At the house. Ah! As well as room. Yeah, but good question. I will figure that out.
What do you mean? Yes.
Him?
Yes.
The guy.
Yes.
We met in a cram school.
Wow. So he's a teacher then?
Oh, and that's a secret.
Or are you in senior or 16?
16 or 17.
16 or 17, okay. You know, men always love the younger girl. The 16 is the best. Younger is so... When I was 16, I loved a girl who is 16. When I was 18, I still love a girl who is 16. Okay, now I'm 22, I still love the good old girl is. Good old. That's
good. Okay.
Forget about that, that's not that big, man. Alright, the happiness tide always come out so fast. Now it's the same time.
You never let me down.
Please calm down your mind. Now I'm gonna ask you a question.
Don't imagine.
Do you have a very bad feeling
you're
of the breaking with a girlfriend or a boyfriend?
And
you
I
have?
Don't see you anymore.
When I was in high school, I met a girl.
16.
No, 17. From another high school. She's so cute, with big eyes, but very silent. Most of the time, I don't know what she was thinking. We have great memories.
I'll take
but
you
after
just
about
the way
3 months,
you are.
The day after last time we had baby, she suddenly disappeared.
Don't change the color.
I can connect
your
her
hair.
In many ways. I made phone calls, sent a lot of messages.
You always have
no response.
Unspoken passion.
I don't know why. Because
although I might not
I think
seem
last
to
time
care.
We our day was
I don't
good.
Want
just I. I don't know why she left me somewhere. 2 more months later, the last day of school day, I came home from
the
doctor.
She
sent me a message from
the computer. Just the way you
she said,
are.
We are not suitable.
I need to know that you will always
I tried to answer
the
reason and save this relationship, but it doesn't work. She said she just made a decision. So things I can do just
the step. That's
it. Until today, I still don't know the reason why she left me.
I said I love you.
You don't care. And your
finger.
Do you kiss on your
hand?
This
sucks. Yes, we kiss each other. We kept boyfriend and girlfriend for 1 month.
Any better? I love you just the way you are.
The breakout is the most sad thing. I break out many times, you know? Okay, let's forget about the sad. Now, we are going to the very happy topic. Nice, thank you. Maybe very hot, okay. Do you guys...
Take it off.
Oh.
Take it off.
Do you want to party? Okay. Do you guys agree you live with your girlfriend, live with your girlfriend or boyfriend before marriage? Or you agree before you guys marry and you have the sex? Agree?
After we marry?
No, before you marry.
Sure! I won't buy an A car without trying that, okay? I think sex is also a very vital part in a person's life. That's a life. If you want to look for each other, that will be a problem.
I want to ask the you, same old is Mike a BMW?
Yeah, definitely.
I tell you, I'm very how about you guys? You guys agree?
Yeah, of course. If you marry her, you have to give it to
her. I said I love you.
Well, how would you consider that you're very simple one?
I'm a kind of traditional person because I think sex, this part should happen after you marry.
So you're Christian?
Do you believe that Jesus
is born?
You're not supposed to have sex before you
marry. Like a child
in the Catholic
through the meadowland. Short of closing.
Oh no, I think maybe when I was a little child, my parents told me you should
have sex after
I get married. I could have.
So you're my.